Assalamu alaikum, my name is Jaleel Raza and I'm working in Hire Company as a technology analyst, and today I'm going to introduce you the smart board, interactive smart board. Actually, this device is of 65 inches and it has a tempered glass, which is quite efficient and quite powerful glass. And the interface that currently you are watching is Windows. It has two operating systems, Windows and Android. So let's have a look on the Android. So this is the Android setup, and I have installed multiple applications in this device. And one of the important applications that I wanted to show you is regarding the medical and medical universities. It's of anatomy. So this is one of the application of this device that I have installed in the interactive smart board. You can see we can move these application, this skeleton and diagonal views. We can have interactive 3D view, and we can change the application features from this. Let's have a look. So this is how you can teach in universities to students in a better interactive way, so that they can understand, they can visualize things accordingly as they are studying. So this is one of the features of this application that I installed, and these are multiple functions of this application that you can use in your classrooms for teaching purpose. So this is the one of the application that I installed. Another thing that I wanted to show you in this device is that we have installed, like you can use it for the presentation purpose. Let me show you the presentation. These presentations are installed in this device. You just have to scroll down and you can start using presentation. You don't need to have projector or anything else. It's just like a computer that you are using in your classrooms or labs. So another function of this device is that you can go through it can be used as a white interactive board. So for board, you can write here, you can explain anything, you can draw anything. These are the features of this board. So interactive writing board, you can select from here. So these are key features of smart board that can be used for the university purpose. So thank you for your cooperation.